Two Tesla suppliers and a third South Korean battery company will showcase their future electric vehicle battery technologies at InterBattery 2021. Welcome back, dear friends. This is Armin Harayan from TorqueNews.com. If you are here for the first time, please take a moment, subscribe to our channel, and ring the bell so you don't miss my next Tesla story. Korea Business Wire reports that three Korean battery makers are set to showcase their next generation battery products and technologies at a major industry fair to get ahead in the toughening competition in the fast-growing electric vehicle battery market, the company said Tuesday. LG Energy Solution, Samsung SDI, and SK Innovation will introduce their latest battery products and sustainable business models at InterBattery 2021, which runs from Wednesday to Friday at the Convention and Exhibition Center in Southern Seoul. LG Energy is a Tesla battery supplier, Samsung SDI supplies computer chips to Tesla, and SK Innovation is a very large, one of the largest battery companies in the world, electric vehicle battery maker in the world, and in fact, SK Innovation is building a new battery factory near Atlanta, outside of Atlanta. But what is interesting are all these three companies are South Korean companies. That's why it was called a South Korean battery trio. InterBattery is the nation's leading battery industry exhibition hosted by the Ministry of Trade, Industry and Energy, which will be attended by about 230 companies at home and from abroad, according to the organizer. This year, in 2021, the companies are expected to toot their lithium-ion battery technology that enhanced the energy density and capacity with higher nickel content. I personally would like to be there to see what type of batteries they're introducing so we can have an idea what type of batteries are coming to the market to Tesla and other electric vehicles in the next upcoming years, because there you can see the research. But we're going to keep a finger on the pulse of this news development, friends. So if you are interested to see what future batteries they will have, please subscribe to our channel as we will report regularly battery news about electric vehicles. So like I said, this year, these companies are expected to showcase, to toot their lithium-ion battery technology that enhanced the energy density and capacity with higher nickel content. The major advantage of using nickel in batteries is that it helps deliver higher energy density and greater storage capacity at a lower cost. But other companies are also trying to reduce the content of nickel and especially cobalt in order to lower the cost of batteries, because these materials, battery materials, are expensive. LG Energy, a wholly owned subsidiary of LG Chem Ltd, said it will present NCMA, which means nickel, cobalt, manganese, aluminum. So that's the content of the battery. So LG Energy said it will present NCMA cathode materials used in electric vehicle batteries, which raised the nickel content to about 90% to improve energy density. Tesla is expected to become the first automaker to use LG's new NCMA battery cells later this year, according to industry sources. LG Energy did not comment on the deal with its client. However, you can look at Torque News YouTube channel, at our channel. I reported the news in details several days ago. Now, the second one is Samsung SDI. Samsung SDI, which supplies batteries to BMW, said it will exhibit the Generation 5 battery, its own version of a high-performance battery with nearly 90% nickel composition, to be released in the later half, meaning later half of 2021. Did you realize that both Samsung's battery and LG's battery will have 90% nickel composition. But I would like to see what advantages Samsung SDI may have over LG's, or what differences it may have, because AG may be better. So the company said, meaning Samsung said, electric vehicles equipped with the Generation 5 battery will have a driving range of over 600 kilometers per single charge to improve the key parameters for electric vehicles' performances. 600 kilometers is approximately 400 miles, but I haven't converted them with precise converters, so you guys feel free to convert 600 kilometers into miles and post them your conversion results, please, in the description, actually in the comment section below. So SK Innovation, which is the third company out of this trio, said its exhibition hall will showcase various electric vehicles models equipped with its lithium-ion battery products, including Hyundai Motors' IONIQ 5 and Ford's F-150 pickup truck, the Lightning. Kia Corporation's upcoming EV6 will be shown in three-dimensional images. So you won't see the actual vehicles there, but you will see their images in three-dimensional image. So, as you know, SK Innovation is not a Tesla supplier, but it supplies these large companies, Ford's F-150 pickup truck. That's why SK Innovation is building the huge battery factory outside of Atlanta, as you near Atlanta from the Highway 85 coming down from Greenville, South Carolina, or from Charlotte, North Carolina. And like I said, you will also see it's also serving batteries to Kia's upcoming EV6 and Hyundai's IONIQ 5. SK Innovation will introduce its NCM9 battery, its latest nickel cobalt manganese battery cell with 90% nickel content, to be topped on the F-150, as well as battery separator, battery cell, and pack technology. As you saw, SK Innovation's battery is not NCMA, but it's NCM9. I don't know why what 9 stands for, but it's latest. It's still a nickel cobalt manganese battery cell with 90% nickel content to be topped on the F-150, a Lightning pickup truck, Ford's first electric pickup truck, as well as battery separator, battery cell, and pack technology. The annual industry fair is expected to draw keen attention from global automakers, battery material providers, and related industries, as Korean battery makers are aggressively expanding investment in developing new technologies, securing raw materials, and creating new business models. The three Korean electric vehicle battery makers accounted for 32% of the global market in the first 4 months of this year, supplying a combined 65.8 gigawatt hour equivalents of electric vehicle batteries, according to the data from SNE Research. Now, this is big market share, 32% by the Korean companies. LG Energy accounted for 21.5%, remaining the world's number two after China's cathode with 32.5%. Samsung SDI and SK Innovation took 5th and 6th places, respectively. Their sales of electric vehicle batteries sharply rose in line with solid demand for battery-powered vehicles by major automakers, but the combined share declined from last year's 37.8% as Chinese manufacturers, Chinese electric vehicle manufacturers, and battery manufacturers expanded their presence on their home turf, the world's top EV market right now. Well, friends, this is Armin Haryan from TorqueNews.com. Let me know what your thoughts are. If you are a car maker and you intend to make electric vehicles, you may want to be at this show to see what new battery technologies are coming. And we're going to report this to you. So please subscribe to our channel, like this video, share in social media. We would greatly appreciate that. Have a great day. God bless you, and peace be with all of you.